All right. Let's see, we just got a couple more. Since I took that guy out. Sniper up here. Snipers. Hate snipers. Hate them.
The roads are empty nowadays. Convoy tracks slowly fading. Is this your handicraft?
Something like that. I guess we go around the other way. It's a death run up there though, so maybe...
It's gonna get pretty heavy.
Do not tango
Human the Saint! He's easy pickin' without his armor!
Hold on!
Get rocket closer!
This other guy at?
I'd never abandon her. Not that I'd want to go up against pervy Rimjordy. Make sure to hit him with your best clobbering cutting melee weapons. He bleeds easy when you melee him.
When you melee him. Might have to get that camp at one point. It's a big dog camp, alright? All right, so there's a couple more scavenging places here, but did I miss this guy?
Convoy support past town in the outpost with gas.
I should go see what's in the middle of this big mountain. Type of camp down here.
Oh, you heard about that gut noose. He the one that liked to hang you on your gut rope. Yeah, him. Saw him smack some pups once. Only one got any kind of pain on him was one who just hammered away in a kind of fury-like frenzy. Guess you better be furious to beat that boy.
Hmm. prepared to fight a lot of people, it says. Funny. Alright, so I think I'm done talking to everybody in this area. So now it's time to just do some cleaning up, I guess. A couple camps. Two minefields. Let's run back to get gashes. Load up on gas and ammunition for my thunder poons, I guess. Full ammo. All right, so I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna clean up the areas. Scavenging areas in this one, and then we'll do the mines.
I'm sure if we destroyed these unholy camps of the Scrotus Horde, they'd be treated like kings around here.
Let's get out of the vehicle. Come on. There seems to be.
Go for it! Kill!
Let's go up here.
Cockroach looking for a corpse. Someone's gonna die!
Alright, let's zip in.
Smash your brain back, do ya? Maybe I'll smash yours!